So there is a new update which has just happened in MyCoin Auction. If you log in to your MyCoin Auction account, you're going to see this notification which shows that because of the backlog which has been existing right now, they have actually decided to push back all the coins that have been sent onto auction back to the profiles of the owners, so that if you need your coins to be sold on the auction, what you're basically going to do is you're going to make a bid, an investment of 20%. Then they are going to take the amount that is sitting on your profile and be able to send it onto auction. So basically, this is a strategy, when I look at it, which is going to be a sustainability strategy, which if they manage to implement it during this backlog time, is going to clear the backlog which is existing, and it is as well going to push forward and make them sustainable during the period when they are going to be running at a normal standard. So what this will do is it will allow people to reinvest, unlike people putting in their money, and when their money earns interest or profit on top, they just take the money and go away with the money. In this case, what will happen is if somebody is to put 10,000 into the system, which is supposed to come out as 20,000 after 20 days, what is basically going to happen is that person is supposed to be looking for 4,000 rand. That person is supposed to be looking for 4,000 rand that they are going to reinvest. They will bid 4,000 so that their 20,000, which is existing or sitting in the system, will then be released. So this is a very powerful sustainability and continuity strategy, which is going to make sure that the system is going to continue to exist and people are going to continue investing in the system. Because in this case, even if after taking your 20,000 out, you would still want to come back for the 2,000 when it matures, or the 4,000 when it matures. And when you're coming back, you're supposed to be putting in a certain percentage for you to be able to take out what is matured in the system.